Good morning, good evening, good day. This is Alistair, and I'm bringing you the next episode of Wasteland 2, Director's Cut. This time, we're in a very good position of wiping people out. So, first thing we're gonna do is we're gonna walk over here, take this guy, position you here, sit down, take Vulture, position you over here, sit down, and you guys will position you when the combat starts. Firstly, I'm gonna take that guy out, and we shall start a big ass battle. We're gonna be clearing up our little prison over here. First order of business, every gunner's gotta go. We have quite the vantage point. Oh, we have quite the number of enemies, though. You had to go around, really? Okay, fine. There. They're gonna be cleaning up everyone that's gonna come towards our position. Yeah, that means you too, Alexei. Let's see. Okay, that's just dumb. I have such poor performance with this gun. Not over there. All over there. Yes. And you, m'lady, sit over there and ambush. Sprayer. That guy has a shotgun. And they have dogs. They have dogs. That's not a feral dog, that's a trained dog. If it was a feral dog, he'd be gnawing on everyone right now. Well, we'll deal with the doggies. For now. There we go. I only need to give Vulture more action points. So we got hit by that guy, I think. Gunslinger. Okay. There. And I guess I could shoot you to blow your cover. There we go. And now... Oh, I can actually shoot over there. I could go close and personal and still have the cover from Joker. I guess I might be able to do that. But I'm afraid of the dog first, so I'm gonna take that one out first. Yes. And... Yes. And now we shall be moving in a better position. And you, my friend, deal with that guy. Again. Good job. And stick there for now. Stick there for now. He's gonna throw a... Oh, they killed the goats. Oh, they just not kill the goats. Okay, my friends. It's time. I guess shoot, why not? Your spirit cow is like a rabbit. No, your spirit cow is like a rabbit. Go over here. Can you go over here? Thank you. And now, shoot him. There. Okay, Alistair got hit in the back. Okay, so this is not going that well. You have to reposition. There we go for now. I guess that'll do. And I hit him. It's cool. It's cool like that. Go over here, and I think I have a clear shot for that guy. No, I don't. But I do have for this one. There. More people are coming. ...46% chance to hit. Sure, take a shot. Good job. Good job. Yes, I'd like you to go there. Oh, you're not looking so hot. You're not looking so hot. This might be bad. I'm going to send LXA to distract that heavy gunner's attention, if you can. And you, my DM, will go and help him out. Now, if I press 3 and click you, can I heal you there? So when the animation ends, that's when she loses the AP. I get it now. Okay, got it. Now, my good man, you're out of range of that guy, so move over here, and how about now? I guess I'll put you in an ambushing position. And I'm gonna move here. This cactus shall protect me. And ambush position. I would really appreciate it if I didn't lose control, but apparently that was the right thing to do. Good job. Everybody did an extraordinary job. That went just splendid. That was a fast, clean fight. We hit him hard, and they did not see the nut. They didn't see nothing. So let's deal with this lone corpse over here, and I guess we'll just loot the goat. Yay! Coach gun. Actually, I should just give it straight to, yeah, Alexei. These are all the same weapon. Now that's over. Let's gather. Oh, let's just deal with our level ups real quick. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you, sir. I thank you. You're kind. You're too kind. There. So, let's give you, I think I'm gonna give you lockpicking, or you know what, let me check out what we have to do. So yeah, it seems it would be nice to have a little bit of more alarm disarming, but I think you're doing fine. I'm gonna give you lockpicking just to be on the safe side. Next up, it's gonna be Alexei. You, my man, I think I should give you I'll give you mechanical repair, since not too long ago we found a toaster, and I don't see any toasters in the near future. You my lady, I think you would be okay with a little bit more brute force. I'm gonna lose this character anyway. She's gonna go away. She's just here to help out for now. So she's, well, I think that was kind of a waste. But, oh, good job, Joke. I'm gonna do that. Another junky junk. Let's gather them corpses. Cause I'm TNT. That's cool. Dog collar. And bloody toast fur. And a spiked collar. It's gonna give me +1 charisma. Alrighty then. Reinforced personal safe. It doesn't matter. You can just go do the alarm because everybody's dead. Cracked dentures. Delicious. Oh no, all these people that are responding to the alarm. Whatever can I do? Everybody's dead. G43. I don't recall if this is a better weapon. I think it is a worse weapon than the others. But it is fine. It is fine. It is okay. Ah, okay, thank you for stopping. I was getting kind of slightly, maybe a little bit more annoying. I don't remember if I dealt with the, what do you call it, the leader just yet. Well, seems, but maybe I did. One of them was the leader, Mr. I don't know, Marshall or whatever it was his name. I think there's a minefield around too. No, this seems to be keep out no girls around sign. Clubhouse. Okay, anything in this area? So it seems we could have taken a vantage point from this side too. But we dealt with the people inside, so that's fine. Let's check this part of the town. Scrapyard, cave entrance. Scrapyard? Wasn't this supposed to be a prison? Did I reach the prison? There we go. We found something. Give me something shiny, baby. A wooden nothing. Never mind then. Never mind. So out of all of our Jesus effing crimey, mate. Okay, so that's a minefield that we almost walked in, and that would have been a game over right there. Game over right there, people. Well, Alistair, I guess you're up. Time to disarm an entire minefield. Jolly. Hope it's worth it. If it's not worth it, I'm just gonna give you a raise. Is that it? Okay, it seems that was it. Okay. I guess it's not worth it. Oh, at least we received some experience. We gave it some experience for Alistair, and he's almost gonna be leveling up. That's good, right? That's good. Yeah, I feel like that's good. And I bet in this area there's gonna be death too. There they are. Oh my pretties. I am sorry people, but I'm actually gonna disarm all of these. They give experience, and we might find some bombs too. Some booms. Also, this is not a good idea to leave the place, especially if it gets repopulated by Wastelanders. Don't just leave toys lying around, you know? And Alistair leveled up. That's cool. And you failed. What is this? Even you, my friend. Even you. There. There. Man, you guys. You just went on one day and said, "Hey, Bob. You know what would be really cool? Let's make a minefield." Yeah, a minefield. But, Jim, that would take us, I don't know, several days, maybe weeks, and it might be dangerous. We might make some casualties on the way. Dude. Minefield. And so they did. Also, if you wanna to use this on your enemies, why would you leave a sign that says effing minefield? Seriously, that's not a good way to. Well, I guess it's for their own people. You know, just, you critically failed. Well, how's that? And mine has been disarmed my ass. Well, it happens, you can't just disarm them all. It's just a 91% chance. There's a 9% chance that you'll fail. How's that? Yes, that's it. That's it, yes. Hope that's it. Anything on this side, maybe, that I could uncover? It's So I guess that's an exit here. Prison Valley? Oh, right. So that was it? What's on this side, though? Do we have to fight another cactus hedge? That's cute. Oh, hello there. We have people over here. Bad people. Anything going on this side? Of course, there must have been something here. And yes, I'm going to be leveling up Alistair in a second. Right.
Copy, Echo 1.
Yes.
Echo 1, your recent... Congratulations,
thank you.
Echo
thank
1.
You. I thank you. Yes. Skills. Bomberman or robotics. This is going to give you... Robotics? Okay, demolition. Demolition, and then at the next level, I'm going to give you computer science. No perks. Perks will be in the next level. And now let us deal with these A-holes. Now, they're going to have an advantage point, but they can't shoot through this, I don't think. Well, whatevs. I'm just going to position ourselves over here. I'm going to take you. And I'm going to do the first shot. 75. Heavy gunner. You're up. You see? That was what I needed. A sprayer, a sharpshooter. Well, good thing I have my priorities straight. Go over here and take that guy up. There we go. Didn't take him out, but yay, it's a fine. Angela will lose control and shoot everybody. You know? Yes, it's because I don't have, I don't know, leadership or something. I'm gonna leave you over here, pretty lady. You, my man. I think you'll need to go in an advanced position. You're a close quarter kind of guy. Maybe I should have gave you melee. Oh my god, you shot my cactus. And then you saw my face. That wasn't so bad. I am used to it. It was just my face. Not even gonna try shooting. I'm just gonna move you in a better position over here. And then we shall start the flanks. Oh my god, there's another guy. There's a sharpshooter. Oh, we'll deal with him real quick. 40%, 50%. I guess this is okay. Nice. Can you shoot, take that shot? No, you can't. Okay. Angelia. Time two. Kill that guy, please. And you did not do as I asked you to do. Why is that? Move you in harm's way. And hopefully I'll have enough movement speed to go back in a covering position. You're fast, but not fast enough. I'm gonna put you over here and then ambush. And you, my good man, you can go up close and personal up the ass, but I'm gonna put you over here, right next to him, right next to this beautiful little bastard. So you have 5 armor, or am I seeing this wrong? Not enough AP. Okay, but I can take this shot. Okay, fine. Do it. You couldn't take that shot, actually. Yes, exactly. What were you exactly shooting at?
We just going soft.
Ha! Oh, that's a good thing that I thought it was only happening to me. Gabriel Bones. Can you do this? Can you shoot this guy? Today. Good job, man. Good job. Now, how about you? Can you take a shot from over here? No, that's actually worse. I'll take the shot. Good job. What can I say? And that's it. Well, almost it's dead. This is how you do it. That was not how you do it. Oh my lord. Screw it. There we go. Everybody reload, regroup, and we'll call it in.
Copy, Echo 1. Echo, congratulations, Echo 1.
Let's see. We should be doing... I guess I'm gonna give you... Maybe make you better with a blown weapon? No. Field medic. For now. I just said that the combat stats looked fine. We're starting to get really heavy on this stuff. Oh my lord, Bren. You suck. I bet you suck. And you lose a lot of weapons. Anger management for angry managers. What? Let me just check on that. First, you give that shotgun to him, and you, my man, will start disassembling everything. Was this the entrance to the prison, or... I'm not sure. What did I want to do? Oh, yes, this. I'm gonna pass that around, see who wants it. Man, we have so many weapon parts. Okay, Alexei, you're gonna break that down. And this that I did not notice, unless I was in your inventory. Autosword. Dude. Now, what do we have here? Ammunition. Call it. Let's go over here. There seem to be some meds. So let me get it straight. We're not at the prison yet? Is this still going? Seems it is. I actually thought that we ended with the scrapyard, but no. This is actually going on more. Happy Valley is quite a big place now that I'm looking at it. Okay, let's carry on then. Real fast. Everybody has their weapons fully loaded. Overpass, underpass, you decide. Wait, whoa. There's a guy over there. He's a sprayer. Oh, he's patrolling. That's cool. That's pretty cool. Oh, this is the farm, and we just entered that blindly. Ow, I get gnawed upon by little schnitzels. Can you take that? Well, anyway, I'm gonna move you in a better spot. and it'll take that shot anyway. Good. That guy just fell down. Indeed. You, my friend, should move here and shoot this guy. I'd like you to shoot again, but it seems you will not be able to do that. Shoot the dog. Yes, deal with the dog. My sight is blocked. I can't shoot over there. Maybe now? Hope I don't hit somebody. Okay. I actually did not hit anybody. Had to put Lassie down. Gonna move you back, I think. That sounds good. You, my man, shall go over here and shoot this guy. And miss horribly. Yeah, you deserve to get gnawed upon by feral dogs. Oh, dude! Damn! What is going on? I don't think I need to kill you with the sniper round, so you just reload. Yeah. And then turn. Go over here. Shoot that guy. Please. You did not make the shot. Why didn't you make the shot? Was it that hard to make the shot? 52% chance to hit. Fine. Okay. Okay, fine. See? See, was it that hard? Was it that freaking hard? I think. That's a field hand. Okay. So let's go through here. Quite the big place we have. Look how clean this equipment is. It's like it's brand new. Yeah, they actually did a good job on this farm. And there we have our enemies. Jim Albert. Okay, so I can go in and talk with that guy and get my face shot off. Let's check the north side real quick and then we'll go talk with Jim and we'll walk into an ambush because that's what the game's trying to tell me. Could just shoot him in the head though. So there's a path over here. That'll take me to... Whoopsie. We'll check that place. After we deal with this area. Oh, we're gonna walk in damn cornfields. Yeah, this place actually looks really good. Really good. Yeah. Let's do this. Yeah, you have to be an expert to bash a door down with your foot. Pardon? Let's go see if we can talk with old McDonald. So I guess we could steal, but I prefer to just go and kill everybody, talk with Jim, see his side of the story, and then I'll loot the place. Okay, Jimmy Bob Bane.
Well, these folks are living high on the hog. What's the deal?
Let's see.
Something doesn't smell right.
A round faced old fellow in a plaid shirt and denim overalls. He looks like every child's favorite grandpa. Everything this guy is wearing is awfully clean and so are his hands. No dirt under his nails and no calluses on his palms. Hiya folks, welcome to Arbiter Farm. I'm Jim Arbiter. Feel free to look around. The RSM said potential homesteaders would be dropping by now and then to see how good life could be in Happy Valley. Just a... Don't bother the field hands. They're too busy to talk. They're too busy to talk. Where are the field hands? It's a sad fact that some of the local farmers around here just couldn't make a go of it. Well, I couldn't stand to see them go to rack and ruin, so I hired them to do chores around my place, just until they can get back on their feet. Pay it forward, that's my motto. What is Happy Valley? Well, it ain't exactly happy yet. I'll allow that, but it's early days yet. Things can turn around here. I'm living proof. What is the RSM? RSM Enterprises. They're the nice folks who are turning this dusty old backwater into a thriving farm community. I couldn't have got this farm up and running around with them. Bye now. Hope you enjoy your stay in Happy Valley. Is this guy not aware that when we killed everybody? Too busy. Right. I'm gonna start shooting. And I'm not gonna know when I'm gonna stop. Watch your step, we're working here. You're a fucking idiot. There are a lot of people over here. I think I need to find a better position to take them all out. Yes, I am going to attack them and take the farm. For myself. So firstly, I'm going to put right here. Sit down. Take this guy. Move him over here. Sit down. And then, shoot this guy. Not gonna kill you. You guys are my friends. Bye bye, Foreman. He died. Good thing he's a lousy shot. Take him out. That was a nice book. Go here. Take you out. Who's that guy? No, I'm not gonna take shit from these guys. I'm just gonna kill them all. They're bad people. Yes, they did. They did provide jobs for the community. But they're not paying up. They are not paying up. Let's go medieval on his ass. Wooden staff. Whatcha? That was quite the... And cover. You, my friend, are not that good with this situation. I am just gonna put you over here. Yes. Over here sounds good. Here to come. There's a sprayer. Maybe that wasn't such a good idea. Maybe. You will send them to the Great Spirit. Well, please do. That guy's out of range. But that guy isn't. Go here. And now shoot. You almost not. Whoa. There's a lot of people. Well, they had to go anyway. At one point. Yeah, I'll deal with that guy. He's out of cover. There we go. So they're just gonna walk in my kill zone, apparently. Go over here. And start killing some fools. So foreman. Oh, they're all foremans. Okay, sure. One? No. No additional shots. Fine. Turn sides. And I can take that guy out now. If I'd ever. He missed? He missed everyone, I think. That's cool. Can I move here and then shoot you guys? Not without shooting that guy. Okay. There's that, and I can't run back in cover. Snap. Why the hell not, you know? Oh, they have a doggy. Can I take anyone out? I think I can take you, my dear friend. I'm just gonna use the goat as cover. There we go. No, I don't want you to lose control. That's kind of big for a foreman. Hey, Jim. Jimmy, my boy. One and two. There's that. Gonna keep this position for now. You, my good friend, should. Well, I guess you could throw a grenade. Have enough of those anyway. There. Can I throw that far? I actually threw that far. Damn. That was cool. Now get a better vantage point. There. Not vantage point, a better position. You, my lady. I guess I'll put you over here. And, I'm gonna wait. I'm gonna wait on the AP. I don't wanna do some friendly fire. And you're doing fine over there. Here comes the dog. Man, that dog's gangster. I'm gonna move up. And can you take any shots? You can try to kill Jim. Well, you can take the... Now, just try to hit Jim. Well, you can do that, because it Jimmed. It Jimmed. Just kill the dog. There we go. Now move out of cover. Because that's the smart thing to do. Can you take any shots? No, you can't. So I'll be moving you up here. Okay. That wasn't good. Mr. Jim. Bye. Unjammy. Put you here. Go here and maybe blow his cover. But yeah, that's good. That's fine. Get your ass over there and turn, I think. Now. I think... Can you take a shot from there? Yes, you can. There we go. And now this guy needs to go too. Too bad my damage isn't too high. Let's take a shot from here though. Missed. Can you take a shot? No, you can't. How about from here? 28 is not that much. Dude, you just killed a guy. Ooh, that ain't cool. That ain't cool at all. Well, it's our turn now, so he's a goner. Either way. I move you here and then use another one? Yes, I can do that. There we go. Now, does this guy have some armor, I guess? Yeah, go here. Take a shot. Why not? You're out of range. Oh, I'm so mad. I'm so mad and sad. Get dealt with. Can you deal with this fool, please? There. And that's that. And that's a lot of dead people. Well, we dealt with it. Let's just take everything real quick. This is all I want. I just wanted to dig a hole over here, but you guys wouldn't have let me. So I had to take the shot. Crucifix, bullets, and some scrap. How about on this side? Hey, Job. You could tell he was a big man once, with broad shoulders and strong hands. Now he's a scarecrow, bent and withered from hunger, with a shaggy beard framing a face made old much too soon. You got my pigeon, finally. I've been sending them to the Ranger Citadel for weeks. Are you here to kill that psycho Danford? Can you give me back my farm? Where's your farm? Right here. This is my farm. This is my land. These are my pigeons. The fucking Red Scorpions, or RSM Enterprises as they call themselves these days, stole it all from me. Security taxes, cow license fees, wheat allergy funds, they just keep chipping away at me until I couldn't pay anymore. Then this farmer Jim guy came in and offered to buy it from me and bring me on as overseer. Well, what could I do? I took the deal. I've been regretting it ever since. I was hoping you could get rid of Danford so I could get my farm back, but hell, you sure did make a mess around here. Might be messy, but the farm is yours now. How stupid are you? Danford will just send more scorpions. Damn it, this is a fine mess you've got me into. You better get into that prison now and get Danford. Why do you want Danford dead? Didn't you read the note I sent? His red scorpions are taking over every farm in the prison area and making slaves out of all the people who used to own them. You have to stop him. You have to get our farms back. Slaves, they called us employees, but that was bullshit. They used all our taxes. What script? What about a foreman? Red Scorpions, why have you been regretting? What do you remember about Rangers? I was a kid when you guys had your headquarters here, and I always loved to watch you head out on patrol. You were heroes to me, then. I wanted you to be heroes to the whole town now and save these people for Danford and the Scorpions. You got rid of prison of them. Was Farmer Jim? He was an idiot. There we go.
You're asking a lot, brother.
Well, we're already here and we're already attacking them and killing all their men. I guess killing a few more isn't that much of a big deal. Dude. Meh, 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 meh. There. Another Bren. The Bren, the heavy weapon, uses assault rifle rounds. I can't use that. I'm sorry. There we go. Still, you have too much on your back. Maybe share the lovin'. That, yeah, it makes you feel better. Anything over here? That's just a lot of pig shit. I'm not gonna just go and take it, so no to that. Anything behind over here? Nothing. Kind of taking a good vantage point over here. Going up on the building. and shoot, then start shooting everything inside.
Okay.
Let's check this place. A quaint Pharma Diary Part 4. There you go. And now let's check this. Of course it's rigged. I just wanted it for the experience, and I don't want a headache when it yells alarm in my face, but it alarmed in my face. Okay. Whatever, Joker. Oh, Noiserino. There, you go there, you go there. I'm gonna go to Alexei, and this is... gotta go. What happened to you? Zap. Ouch, you should be more careful when messing with electronics. -4 to alarms. Yippee. Lady, please equip this. There you go. Load. Let's call this in.
Copy, Echo 1. Congratulations, Echo 1.
Thank you. Now, you shall be receiving leadership points. And even more leadership points next time. Sola, please heal him. Thank you. And let me just check real quick what we have. Well, you have a lot of stuff. +4% chance to hit. You know what? I think I'm gonna use it on one of these. Revolver, SMG, assault, energy weapons. Yes, I am gonna attach it to one of these. Because you suck at it. Yes. There you go. Now that's a better chance to hit. It's a really better. That actually improved quite a bit. Now let's continue on towards the prison. Everybody locked and loaded except you. You don't have any more bullets, do you? And you're not looking good on bullets either. So I guess I'll keep it like this for now. You'll do fine. You'll do fine. Now it's time to pass this landmine. And actually, I'm just going to end the episode right here. My name is Alistair. I hope you enjoyed it, and I hope you have an awesome day. See you next time. Bye-bye.